That was quite the fall, Raiden. I'm glad to see that you are all right. It's time you got out of Denver. Hmm? Are you all right?
I can handle this. You just get those brains out of here.
And what will you do?
Get out of here and to the launch site.
Ah, the young ladies' company, yeah? How fortunate they are in Colorado, too.
Yeah. Shouldn't take more than 2 hours with a set of wheels. Guess I'll just have to borrow some. A lot of cars got abandoned when the evac order came down.
But won't the roads be blocked? If you are struck by one of those missiles, or...
I know. Let me just worry about putting some distance between me and World Marshal, and what's left of it.
Well done.
have located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your Soliton radar.
Please don't kill me.
Nobody knows anything about killing Ezra.
Answer me. Why'd you disobey the evacuation order?
Yes?
You were what? Forgot your cover story?
No. I just...
Whatever. I don't have time for this shit.
Nice work!